Oh no. Hey guys, so so we're going to make this right winger, bro. I think he'll be pretty good. Yeah. This guy is gone, so I need like a. Someone else. This guy is very good. I don't know, man. Look at that, bro. We can't defend, man. Like a CM kind of a player. I like this guy. He would fit really well. I think he would do a lot. Tiki Taka, slide tackle, rapid and relentless. That would work a lot, I think, in this. See, flair. Finesse only this guy has. Buy both, but why? Why not buy like a better player? Let me do this first, man. I think I did it. I got the right player in. No, I didn't. Has to be fine. amazing. Who should I buy? Maybe Gavi, bro. Gavi works well, I think. Nope. Might as well get rid of him. Forty million. Obviously, I'll buy him. Oh, come on, where is it? Bro. This guy, yeah. He's also pretty good. He's like a okay player, but okay. Pink path is pretty good. He would work well as a CB, but it's just too slow. I do want someone who could. So we have this guy either, or this guy. Yeah, he's all rounded. Yeah, he's also all rounded. This is the. He's not a good defender, though. I think. This is also. It should be him, right? I have a lot of. Just buy him, man. Maybe try around 90 million. Try to. I just bought him. Why would you ask for him? That's too much. I can't afford that, basically. I think that's the most. He will take at least. Okay. Should be. Yep. Okay. Still think it should be this much. Save. Okay, that's not bad. At least I get something out of this. Pretty good, I remembered. Be back 1 minute. Okay, so oof, let's see, man. End of the window will come back. Oh, man. I have to play the first, second, first. Bro, I don't care. I have to win these games. Better and better. I sell him, bro. Finishing is very good. Maybe I can just keep him in the team for now. Although I would like the money. I can buy like a very glass center. I can buy two actually if I do that. Maybe loan out one. He doesn't fit the team. Okay, so basically I have to sell Requelme because he doesn't fit the team, bro. He's like, look at that, he just has one play style. He's not like the, he just reminds me of, he reminds me of João Felix basically. You know, there's like things he's good at, but it's just like not enough, you know. A very all-rounded player. It doesn't work. I mean, it makes I'm gonna sell him like too much. So I'm gonna play I have to save after this. on, man. Okay, now it should work. Come on, bro. Why do I? Oh, come on, bro. This Martinelli guy has been very fucking irritating. Best soccer. Didn't work. I have a big squad again. Shouldn't have loaned out so many players, I feel. Okay, so RDME will start after a much
been signed. We're just minutes away from, well, I must say it's always a pleasure to be at this fantastic venue, Metropolitano, in the Spanish capital, Madrid. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for expert analysis by my partner Stuart Robson. And on the menu for you today, live action from La Liga EA Sports. It's Atletico Madrid, and they take on Las Palmas.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end.
Oh, very nice.
This is how it looks for the home side.
Well, they're playing with a 5-2-3, as we can see it here. But somebody has to step in to join those two midfield players. It could be one of the fullbacks.
Come on.
The centre halves. So keep an eye out for that.
Moving it forward. Could cross it in here. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence.
Nice.
Well, many people have made this fellow the focus of attention ahead of today's match.
Oh, man. I can't believe I sent him to Cardiff.
Through his mind, Stuart.
Well, he shouldn't approach this differently to any other game. He's just got to forget the crowd and go out and play.
He's picking the...
Nfulu. Munia in possession. And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Could play it in. Well, the defenders know they need to get tighter. Can't really allow runs like that. Will it happen for them? Well, it's one pass after another. Loyo Dis. Ruibal. And making the run to the inside. Well, disappointing end to the move. Well, they went to great lengths to sign Jules Koundé, and now his debut today. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, first and foremost, he's a good defender. He reads danger, he wins his aerial duels, and he organises those around him. He can also come out with the ball. He just needs a good start here.
Electing to cross into the centre. And mopping up defensively.
I'm not needed to win, though. I have to win.
Gabriel Martinelli. Options in the middle. The cutback. Can they forge ahead? No! Chance missed!
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
Pressed and pressed high. Couldn't hang on to it. Atletico might fancy their chances from this position. Crossing opportunity. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Omanuke and Fulu. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Fulu. In possession, Alvaro Lemos. Terrific piece of anticipation. Short corner it is. Omanuke and Fulu. And unable to keep the ball. The referee has decided to give the free kick to Atletico. Decent looking pass. And a textbook interception.
Come on.
Alvaro Lemos. Dangerous looking attack. Oh, that. Can he give them the advantage? Brilliantly blocked. Pressing like that will help the cause. Atletico get the
right
free kick
card,
decision their way.
Oh. walking.
Just a warning on this occasion. Might have decided to hand out the yellow card. Ezequiel Palacios. And given away by Atletico. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Real chance. And the whistle is sounded for half time in this game. The beginning of the second half here at the home of Atletico in Madrid. He could pick out a teammate. Barkley. Just the challenge that was required. And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Oh, what a clearance under pressure. Had to react and did. That's very effective use of advantage in favour of Atletico. Llorente. And they might forge ahead. And a goal! Now they have their opener. And now they can celebrate.
Well, it's great awareness of space in the box, and then he shows a lot of composure with the finish. That's a clever goal.
1-0 then. Omanuke and Fulu. In position here to protect the ball. Barkley. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Real chance. Oh, commanding goalkeeping.
For another one.
Highly significant transfer news. I'm sure you want to hear all about it. Jose Maria Jimenez has completed his move to Manchester United, Stuart.
Yeah, that price, I think, is value for money. He'll certainly improve their squad and maybe the team. It's a good signing, you have to say.
No let-up on the pressing front. ...30 minutes left for play. It should be! Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop. And it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
Gabriel Martinelli. Adeyemi. Llorente. And he read it well defensively. Palacios. Kukçu. We always like to be up for the cup here on EA TV. Live cup action coming up soon. It's Atletico against Barcelona.
Well, it's great to have a break from the league for the players and the fans. Everybody loves this competition, and so do I. It should be a good game.
Ruibal. Barkley with it. Savage. Vieira. Barkley. Aitor Ruibal. Savage now. Loyo Dis. Vieira. He fancies it. That's a routine take. Bukayo Saka. Karim Adeyemi. Nice looking pass. Is this the moment? Atletico leading. And now a corner. Taken short. Having to shoot. Blocking it. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. 10 minutes to go then. Lincoln. Well, no time to waste. Can they find an equaliser? And that is how to block. Throw it. Ends given. No possibilities inside the box. A goal! Sheer excitement! Level again here! Promising pass. Still pushing for what could be a winner. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. And that's to go short. Kukcu. Koundé. Kukcu. Jules Koundé on the ball. Gabriel Martinelli. Chances on. Oh, can you believe it?
Come on.
With so little time left.
That's more like it, bro.
And there it is, the final whistle. The headline from this one, a victory for Atletico. A success story as far as they're concerned.
Fully deserved their victory today.
Gracias por su atención y por tomarse su tiempo en contestar estas preguntas. De nuevo, gracias.
Pretty good point of keeping him. no way, bro. Why on earth did you give me this nonsense team, man? Bro.
En unos instantes comenzarán las preguntas. Gracias por su paciencia.
Why did they give me this?
Damos por concluir.
Oh, if it'd been a quiet window, bro. It's been the opposite. Hey. I'll have to play these three, man. Something very important game. I want to put recoil, man. It's very useful. Raspadori. Okay.
The pride of Catalonia up against the team from the... Well, it's a meeting of two teams who you expect to be there or thereabouts when the honours are handed out. Barcelona against Atletico, and it's a real privilege to be broadcasting this game here in Catalonia. I'm Derek Ray, and with me to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. Stuart, this should be a good one.
Hakimi.
The atmosphere is crackling. Two very good teams, two managers that like to play different styles of football. I think this is going to be a top-class game. Well, the wingers will be key here. They have to choose the right time to give width and the right time to come infield to support the centre forward. If they can...
Oh, surely! Oh, he's done it! But hang on! Offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here, but the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Pedri. Koke with it. Rafinha. Well, they know how to pass the ball and at pace. Well, let's see about the cross. Cleared away comprehensively. Well, they have a real ace up their sleeve in Pedri. Interested to know what you think he might produce today.
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous. When he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Hakimi. Now with Hakimi. Hakimi. And defensive play to be applauded. Atletico showing good width. Kukçu. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Lewandowski. Ferran Torres. Torres. And there it breaks down, but credit to the defence. Beautiful pass. Advantage Atletico. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? So following the deflection, a corner kick. And deciding to go short with this one. Could be dangerous. Camavinga. Llorente. Can they forge ahead?
Oh.
Well, they would have done had it not been
come on,
for the keeper.
Well, come on, vagina.
Yes,
what are you doing?
Good save, Derek, but he should score from there.
Well, opting for the short corner. Ansu Fati. Can they convert?
Oh my God, he missed it.
When all is said and done.
Well, he senses a goal is coming here. It's just a case of being more clinical now.
Pedri. Hakimi. Well, that's good defending. Well organised at the back. And passing it well. Seemed to switch off for a moment. And now a throw in. Koke. On to De Jong. Frankie De Jong. Super tackle, and they've won possession. Almada. Could it be? Surely. And a goal! 1-0 it is. They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. Good vision to set up the chance. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Well, Barcelona get things going again. A wake-up call for them, perhaps. Frankie de Jong. Barcelona now in potentially a dangerous position. Lewandowski. No panic, just passing. Lewandowski. This could square the game. And that's exactly what has transpired. Now, that could be a massive turning point, and momentum is with them. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. How about the cross? Kukçu. Is it going to be? What an important piece of defending. And with that, the first half draws to a close.
Zero point 3, bro. This game is ridiculous. Really is.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Well, beating his opponent. Determined defending. Well, is it going to be a productive moment for Barcelona? Corner. Playing it short. Crossed into the penalty area. Smuggled away. Oh, nice ball. Atletico have an awful lot of space here. Llorente. Superbly read and executed.
You're in the game of his life, bro.
Well, not giving him any breathing room. This might be ideal for the counter. They will now make use of the substitutes bench. Pedri. Koke with it. Well, Chelsea have been busy in the transfer market, and the contract situation has been ironed out. We could see him in action pretty soon, Stuart.
Well, I think he'll fit in well to their style of play. He's a skillful player, but the move will just bring out the best of him. It's a good signing for both him and the club.
And a really good diving stop.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before Barcelona score here. They're certainly piling on the pressure. They could easily be ahead now.
That's a good-looking ball. And still
Come on, man.
Barcelona. Eduardo Camavinga. Openda. Well, a tremendous vision. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. De Jong. Frankie de Jong. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. But then the one that goes astray. It's a fine piece of attacking play from Lewandowski. And he has teammates to give it to. Almada. 20 minutes to go. Kukçu. Well, we can give them high marks for their passing, but can they make this pressure count? Kukçu. Kukçu. Almada. Llorente. And the challenge, crisp and clean. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, the referee has taken note of his name and number.
Well, I think he can count himself a bit unlucky there, but it was certainly a foul.
Kukçu.
Kukçu is playing like a fucking moron, bro.
Barcelona have possession again. Frankie de Jong. García. Barcelona on the front foot in anticipation of scoring the winner. But quick thinking defensively. Well, the referee trying to play advantage there, but it wasn't forthcoming. Nahuel Molina. And making headway. Who can he pick out? Nicely timed tackle. 5 minutes left. Running with the ball confidently. Almada, and with that, the attack fizzles out. Barcelona on the attack in the closing moments. Still level here. It needs an accurate cross. And winning back possession. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over. Back underway here, and it's quite simple. Both teams must steel themselves for 30 extra minutes. Lovely work to get past his man. He cuts it back, blocking it. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Likely to a chance. Textbook defending inside the box.
Well, these Barca fans are driving their team forward here. Just listen to this noise. They can sense a winner coming now.
Llorente. Chance to play it in. Can they forge ahead? What a vital... intervention. And here's a change now for Atletico. And he favors the inside route, able to deal with the threat. Reinildo. Bukayo Saka. Llorente. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Gundogan. Bruno Fernandes has it. Bruno Fernandes. For the lead here. In it goes! He's made it a brace for himself. No stopping him, apparently. Saka. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Ezequiel Palacios. That's it, half time. Well, the second period of extra time commences. What drama do we have in store for us? A super tackle, and they've won possession. Defensive intervention there. Comfortable on the ball, moving it forward here, Atletico. Chance to cross. Did well to win the ball back. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. Giving it their all in search of an equaliser. He's in with a chance. Oh, an incredible save to preserve their lead.
Well, that's a great stop and probably a match-winning one. Real drama late on here.
They take it short. Given him too much space. Opportunity to deliver the cross, and there it breaks down, but credit to the defense. Now maybe room here for the counter attack. Hakimi.
Some tired legs out there today, both physically and mentally. But in the end, they just about had that bit of extra quality that got them through to the next round. And that's all that matters.
Tried everything, man. For a second first. Should be me, right? Oh man, that's amazing. It was the world class. Wait, really? But really? That's crazy then. Done, I guess. Oh, come on, bro, that was so close. Fuck. These are not great players, I mean. What? Oof. Oof. Okay, so Madrid are also hard to play against, man. They don't even play that guy, the one that I sold them. This is ridiculous. Why would they buy him then? Canizares, I think that's and midfield, man, that's ridiculous. Come on. Boom. What is happening?
Las preguntas comenzarán enseguida. Gracias por su paciencia.
Oh. Wow.
They imbued with the spirit of two proud Madrid clubs founded in 1902 and 1903, respectively. I'm talking about Real and Atletico. And here we are at the Bernabeu, ready for action. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. A lot to look forward to here, Stuart.
Well, Derek, I love watching both of these teams for different reasons, but that's what makes it so interesting. Let's hope we're not disappointed today.
This is the starting lineup for Atletico.
Well, it's a 4-4-2, but it does look as though they're going to play a diamond in midfield. So it's important that they control that area of the pitch and dominate possession. They're also going to play with two up front, which certainly gives them a cutting edge.
Really inventive stuff from Real here. Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up. Well, a magnetic player to watch, Federico Valverde. Stuart, what part might he play in this game?
Well, Derek, in the last game, he was absolutely outstanding. It wasn't just the two goals that he scored, but it was his general play, his link-up play, his ability to run beyond defenders, his ability on the ball to create. I think we're going to see more of the same today.
Carvajal. And deliver towards the back post. Well, in fact, a bit too close to the goalkeeper, and that was always going to be claimed. Not made it look routine, but read it well. Bernardo Silva. Oh, great vision. Bernardo Silva, not getting anxious when they have the ball. Oh, he's blocked it! The referee has decided to give the free kick to Atletico. Openda. Martinelli. Can he finish this? Wonderful block. Constantly thwarted. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Bernardo Silva. Aurelien Tchouameni. Here's Carvajal. Carvajal. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Good vision. Can he get onto this? And the flag has gone up here. Offside. The decision. Aurelien Tchouameni. Now with Bellingham. Showing a real will to win the ball. Well, unable to hold his run, and that's offside. Being pressed here. Real Madrid doing well to regain possession here. Now can they make something happen? And threading it through. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Gabriel Martinelli, distributing it well. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Valverde. Jude Bellingham. And Valverde. Really getting stuck in. Good ball over the top. Well, a bit of a disappointing finish.
Should have passed it, bro. Come on.
Well, this has to get better because as those stats confirm, the attacking play from both sides just hasn't been good enough. It's all been a little bit too cautious so far.
Silva. Here's Carvajal. Eder Militao. Morata. Now with Valverde. Can they nudge in front? And a penalty awarded. Spot kick coming up. This to open the scoring here. And he slots it home with confidence. Back in action then. Let's see if Atletico, having conceded, can wipe out that last goal. Martinelli. Martinelli. Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And that is that. Half-time here in the Spanish capital. So on they go, the second half underway, and Atletico with a bit of work to do. Carvajal. Here's Valverde. Morata. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. No doubt about it, this is a story that has captured our attention. Jose Maria Jimenez could be on his way to Manchester City.
Well, the gossip around football is that the official bid is around about the £100 million mark, which I would say is just about right. Now it's up to Barcelona. Do they think it's enough to let him go?
Well, he took care of it defensively. Opportunity. Oh, fine stop. Molina. Tchouaméni. Now with Morata. Well, good run this. Now what can he do with it? An astute piece of defending. Morata. And on to Bellingham. Well, you have to categorise that as a missed opportunity. Well, this is the home of live football, EA TV, and we have more live La Liga action for you to look forward to. It's Real Madrid facing Sevilla. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Oh, to level the match. And not cleared away properly. Well, there's defensive solidity for you. Incisive pass, and it's in. Real Madrid firmly in charge here. Really well played pass. Karim Adeyemi. Opportunity. There it is. A goal to reduce the arrears and give them hope that they can turn this round. Federico Valverde. Eder Militao. Bernardo Silva. Determined defending. Morata. Morata! And a goal it is for Real Madrid. They are on a victory course. Aurelia Tuameni. Just the challenge that was required. He continues his run. Could pull one back here. So following the deflection, a corner kick. Koundé. Well, that's how to hit them. Not quite accurate enough, though. Well, it's just about a case of wall-to-wall football live with us here on EA TV. And Stuart and I will be with you for this game coming up.
Well, that should be a really good game between two entertaining teams in a great stadium.
Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Morata. Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Oh, nice ball. Kukçu. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Bernardo Silva. And that's it. Official now.
They played well today. They controlled the flow of the game. They created numerous chances and they showed a lot of energy. They'll be fairly happy going into the next round.
Good luck, man. Now I need Coppel to save the shot. Bro, it's like... should be 2-2 or something. It's been a tough day, man. Doesn't it make sense to keep such an expensive player? Wait, really? That's ridiculous, bro. But this is not right, I mean. Now let's see. So I have one more player I can put into the team. He's gonna go. One, two, three, four. I do have four already. This is the fifth one. Six, actually. Wait, how is that possible? Oh, there's one, two, three, four, right? That's five. That's six. And I only have two positions. So should I buy a SEM or not? I could buy for like future or something, you know, like a decent CM. Maybe a center back. Like if I buy someone, I just have to like lease him out or something. He's getting better. There's too many of them already, man. This is the huge thing. Even he's gonna come back and he's gonna come back. I think he's not gonna get better from here. Well, that is not that great. I mean, it's the last he'll hit. I don't think he's gonna get better after this. He's like the. He's also not gonna get better. Should buy that Pedri clown, man. Seriously, he's like. In this game, why are they not showing me? Yeah, like, why is it not here? You know, yeah, I mean, why not? Right, I mean, I could sell this Kokchu guy next season. Or I sell him now because who else, man? I mean, Guimarães is there. This guy is also pretty good. I mean, although this is like more what you should buy, I guess. So that would mean that I have to get rid of Kokchu, I guess, to get like a very world class EM in. Because I'm not gonna buy like an extra player from here. It's not gonna get better. I'm gonna keep working with him. So let's see. There's Barrio, there's Gavi, there's Kamavinga. I think Kokchu has to be taken out. He's not that good anyway. Who do we buy? Pedri? He's a very good player, man. It's hard to get rid of him. Just buy one right now and then, like, does it make sense? Does it, like, if I want to buy, I'm just gonna buy someone world class now. Even upgrade, bro. I'm tired of buying that. Maybe I should not like. Not even that high. Okay, very bad day at the office. Man.